violent. Not very sharp drill bit.
In that drill bit.
I don't like this drill bit. Shit.
Before this lines up.
There you go.
Cool. All
right.
What drill bit size you got on there?
8mm.
Yep. And we're in.
Bit of hot metal on the bottom of my foot. Great. All right, peel back the tape. Beautiful. Into the deburr. I'll do with the step bit maybe. Have a look. keep along. I'm going to seal it with silicone, because that's going to still allow water to go in.
Yep. Paint and silicone.
Out. Oh, it actually came out pretty good.
Not too bad at all. I can see things in there.
Hello.
Hi, Mum. Whoop, whoop, whoop. All right, next one.
Ooh, it's grabby.
I hate how it does that.
Maybe like you do.
Came up pretty good.
Yeah.
Just gotta pretty good actually. That's a neat, isn't it?
Yeah. Sounds like the world's coming to an end though.
Hmm?
Sounds like the world's coming.
That one there. Not good to be wearing thongs, or as we like to call them, Australian safety shoes.
Check under here, make sure it's
off and under there.
I shouldn't be anywhere near it. Should be alright.
There's yeah, there's an area all around that. It's should be alright though.
I can't see anything too well. Oh. There we go.
It's aerial.
Ow, that was hot.
Ow. Successfully pinholed the, turned the guard into Swiss cheese.
Getting there. So that's
pretty mint, though.
Yeah, it's neat. It's good. Good so far.
So what brand's that Loctite? 222.
Loctite 222. So it's a low strength because this isn't going to be subject to too much vibration once it's bolted up. You do these finger tight. Not gonna actually get this one in the freaking hole. That's what she said. Test fit it now. Let's see if it actually goes in the holes. When you install this snorkel, you actually need to install it backwards and then rotate it around. Once you're in, you rotate it around like so. Line up with the holes. And that's how you test fit it.
Well, it looks sweet.
Separated yet? Drill straight through it. Mm-hmm.